A permanent Emanuel 9 memorial is a step closer to reality this morning. On Monday, Bank of America donated $250,000 toward the project, which is expected to cost about $10 million. Mother Emanuel plans to build that memorial on the church property where a gunman killed 9 people during Bible study in 2015. The memorial includes 2 benches and a marble fountain with the victims' names.